I have seen it. I think it's pretty spectacular. Francis Lawrence, our director, is really handling these stories with mastery. It's rare that you work on films of this scale, for one, and to work on a series of films of this scale and have a director with such clarity and such calm and such a complete vision of the overall story is really a treat. And to see his work, you know, manifest on screen is even more of a treat. For me, you know, as someone who's in the middle of it, but for audiences, I think it's going to be a real thrill. People come here with such an emotional connection to these characters and to the stories and the films and the performances and us. It's really gratifying because, you know, you make these films off somewhere and you want them to be appreciated and well received, and then to be face to face with the audience here, it's like, for me coming from the theater, it's just a great thing to have that connection and that immediate contact. It's beautiful.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching Hey You Guys.
Hey You Guys, huh?
Hey You Guys.
Is that from the Goonies?
It is indeed, yes.
Nice.
Hey